There are two main types of heart valve problem that may mean a replacement is needed. Stenosis is when the valve gets narrower. This means your heart has to work harder to force the blood through a smaller space. Regurgitation is when the valve doesn't close properly and blood can leak the wrong way. It's sometimes called a leaky valve or incompetent valve. When it comes to the day of your procedure, first of all, you'll have a general anaesthetic, which means you'll be asleep. Your surgeon will make a cut down the middle of your breastbone to reach your heart. The example shown here is a larger cut, but increasingly surgeons are able to do the procedure with a much smaller cut than this. In most cases, your heart can't work properly during the procedure, so the surgeon will connect you to a bypass machine. This will pump blood around your body instead. Your surgeon will replace your faulty valve. They have two options here. A mechanical valve is made from carbon and metal and is very long-lasting. A tissue valve is usually made from animal tissue. It may wear out faster than a mechanical valve and need replacing every 10 to 20 years via further procedures. After your operation, your surgeon will rejoin your breastbone using wires. They'll then close the skin on your chest with dissolvable stitches.